Hello.
Where are you?
I'm in the college.
You didn't tell me before leaving?
No, it was late and I just came back.
And when you'll come back?
I'll be coming back after the class ends.
Well, what is this attitude? You don't even inform me when you're going. Why are you behaving like this? You don't have any manners or what?
Do you want me to inform all the time whenever I go to the college? Come on, Papa.
Yeah, you have to.
No, why all the time you're behind me? Why don't you ask your son anything and only me?
Hey, please don't argue with me right now, okay? When you leave from college, just give me a call. Okay, come soon.
Why the hell it happens to me?
Yeah, students, take your books. Today we are going to learn about gratitude. We should have gratitude towards our parents.
Gratitude? What is there to be grateful for? Our parents, who always think I'm good for nothing and keep on yelling at me. Oh, or my so-called friends, who are not even there when I need them the most. My life is a mess and maybe they are my right and actually good for nothing.
The more you feel grateful, the more you find the reasons to be grateful. The more you complain, you'll get the same thing. Tell me now.
But ma'am, the people who are around me are making it worse.
Okay, maybe they are having their own issues. But don't you think your own mental health is at least responsible for your own self rather than others?
If you are going through the issues, try to trigger out, find out the cause for it, okay? And then don't keep the thoughts for yourself. Don't keep these self-injuring thoughts to yourself. Make a note of the problem you have, okay? And share with the people, to a trusted one, whatever the problem you have, or vent it out to the trusted one. Or if any these things are not working out, just go and visit your therapist. Okay? Say that not to give more attention to how you feel also. Just give enough attention to it, to your state of mind. That's it. We'll have many reasons to be awful and to be dull. But we can have only just reason to be happy. And Prashanti, I wanted you to know that one reason today for what you are happy. I'm not saying to keep everything, your mental health top priority and giving a top attention to it. And I also don't want to you to give more priority to how you feel, okay? Just give your fair attention how you feel and you control it. There could be many reasons to be sad, but there will be one reason to be happy. And Prashanti, I want you to think what is that one reason you want to be happy for today, okay? Think about it and be happy.
That was a great relief. You know, my friends are not so bad actually. They are very good. They have helped me in many situations also. They were the one who were like there with me during my tough times. You know, sometimes they can be in pain too, but they are mine, you know. No matter whatever they do to me, and they're just, you know what they did, the earlier past and all, we were like so happy, we had so much of memories. They're like together with me for all the time and we had so much of fun and everything. That's all that.